This is Norm Karkos here in Lewiston outside the Colisée, now the former home of the Lewiston MAINEiacs. The MAINEiacs, of course, have been dissolved, purchased by the Quebec Junior Major Hockey League, and expected to be sold then to Sherbrooke. The MAINEiacs just didn't have the revenue here, losing on the average $600,000 a year. It takes about 1.7 to run an organization. With that, the staff at the Colisée will have to cut down their part-time staff from about 65 people a game now to laying off about 50 people, so we'll have some sort of economic impact, not just with the organization there, but those who worked at the Colisée as well. More News 8 tonight at 6 o'clock. I'm Norm Karkos.